Oh, big start by Asashoryu. Both men kind of wailing away at each other, and it's Asashoryu sending Hokai into the second row.